The bushings are stuck on the bolts, so I have to cut the bolts out. I got them loose, but the bushings stuck on the bolts, and they won't come loose no matter what. So I'm cutting them out as we speak right now. End up being the tap. Oh yeah. This one's no good. It's completely destroyed.
I'll be doing some welding. I gotta cut this piece out. Nuts twisted off when I was pulling the spring. And it's inside, so it's gotta be cut out. New tab welded. Fun. Shocks are gonna probably twist off and break on me, we'll see. This is just crazy. I've got a nickname for this Jeep. I'm gonna figure it out. It's gonna be something interesting. That one's working, so let's see what happens. I'm gonna try to get an impact on those just to see if I can get them without breaking them. But I don't know how that will go. Stay tuned.
Yep, just like I knew they would.